What does it take to be stylish? I would imagine a thoughtful integration of your inner and outer self. Who is my style inspiration? Interesting question. There are many. Gwyneth Paltrow is one for sure. And my friend Arjun Bhasin, who's extremely eclectic. I love the way he dresses. And so yes, I would think him. My secret to staying stylish is staying alive to begin with. And then staying inspired and motivated. I think that's where style comes from, or the desire for style comes from.